Why did Jennifer Lopez's AMA performance make people so angry? Jennifer Lopez sang her most recent song, On My Way, Marry Me, from her upcoming film, Marry Me, at the 2021 American Music Awards on Sunday. Lopez wore a corseted bridal gown and a matching veil in the pre-recorded performance, bringing her movie character Kat Valdez to life. Owen Wilson, Maluma, and Sarah Silverman all star in the film. According to The Independent, the film depicts Lopez's superstar character pointing to a random man in the audience carrying a placard asking to marry her Wilson and agreeing to marry him, as well as all of the drama that ensues. Lopez is performing a soundtrack song at the American Music Awards for the third time in recent history. Lopez recently sang Pad Thai and Lonely with Maluma, who was promoting his new album Marry Me. Lopez also performed Limitless from her film before that,